announced its decision to accept asylum for Julian Assange, and we, the Ecuadorian people, support the decision. We endorse the decision of our government.
The Ecuadorian government granted Julian Assange political asylum in hopes of preventing extradition to Sweden, where he is suspected of committing sexual offences. The UK Foreign Office says authorities are under a binding obligation to extradite Assange regardless of the Ecuadorian government's decision. Assange took refuge in Ecuador's UK embassy in June, soon after he exhausted all options of appeal. The embassy did offer Sweden the opportunity to question him, but the gesture was declined. Accepting asylum would likely restrict him to staying in the embassy, as he is forbidden to leave the country. Crowds gathered outside the embassy in anticipation of the decision and to show their support of the WikiLeaks founder. He has taken refuge at the embassy for 57 days, and the Ecuadorian officials say they will continue to seek a peaceful resolution to the situation. Kirsten Taggart, IDG News Service.